Here's the control panel for the 5800 series. Starting on the right, here's your power button. Note that this is the only power button on the device. There are no switches. It may also be labeled as energy saver. Here's your start button, your login, logout button, your UI, services home, services, job status, machine status, and here is your USB port. Note that the USB port can be disabled by your system administrator.